has his collection been to Heritage Park?
I think it kind of added a new dimension to the storylines that Heritage Park tells. So the historic village is kind of pre-1914, but the most modern vehicle in the museum is 1964, so it's really allowed us to expand and develop our timelines and to tell such an important story about the development of Western Canada.